So you made a screen recording, and as you play it back, you notice that you made a mistake somewhere in the middle. As you can see, my mistake here is I opened the recording window when I didn't mean to. So if I can bring this bar back, and I can find where I began to make the mistake, and once I get close, I can use the left and right arrow keys to get real precise with where it happened. And once I'm happy with where I think it started, I can click Edit, Split Clip, and you can see now I have a box in the bottom with two different clips, and you can see right here is where I split it, and I can drag this red bar to get an overview of my video and go straight to where the other mistake happened, and I can see it happened somewhere in here. So I can once again get close and use the left and right arrow keys to get the precise moment, and once I find it, I go to Edit, Split Clip. Now I can see it's split into thirds. In this middle segment here, you can see is where I have my mistake. If I go back to the beginning and play it, that's where a mistake is made. So then I can push delete in this clip and it's gone. And if I go back to the beginning and play it, you can see that my mistake is now out of the video. I can then click done and export my video as if it never happened.